talk about this for a minute. So it said a king had thrown a wedding banquet. But I want to ask you a question. Have you ever had a birthday party? Yeah? And you send out invitations and you ask how many people can you invite, and you send out these invitations. And do you want your friends to come?
Yeah,
you invited them. You want them to come over. And what if you find out that none of them are coming? What are you going to do? A one-man party. A whole cake to yourself, right? I mean, you can look on the bright side, but the reason you invited people to come to your party is because you wanted them to be there with you to celebrate your party, right? Yeah. So you would be heartbroken, too, if they didn't show up, wouldn't you? Yeah. And that's what happened to this king today. So I wouldn't think that your parents would do this, but this king, he went out in the streets and just saw whoever was out riding their bicycle or their moped and said, come on in. Not sure we would do that today, but that's what he did, because it was so important to this king that there be a crowd of people there for his son's wedding. Sometimes we have other things to do, though, don't we? And sometimes people just can't come to the wedding banquet. But the king wanted there to be a house full of people. Just like when you invite people to your own party, you want everybody to show up because everybody can come together and you can sing and everything. So what I have to tell you this is, I cannot wait for this church to send out the open invitations for people to come back. Amen? Amen. I cannot wait for this place to be so packed that we have to have two or three services on Sunday morning. I just can't wait to that day. Are y'all up for that? Yeah. So I cannot wait for that day that we are all back to worship and the doors are wide open and the church is filled with people again. I cannot wait for that day. So until then, we'll stay safe and we'll do the things that we're supposed to do so that we can get back together sooner. So let's pray. God, thank you. Thank you for loving us and thank you for creating us to want to be in relationship with one another, to want people to come to the party, to want people to come back to worship together, to want to be surrounded by people who are filled with love and grace and mercy. So thank you, God. Keep us safe so that one day soon we can all be back together again. And we pray this in Jesus' name. Amen.